early 60s. You have the hymns of unity and change. Once the Black Power movement comes along, the hymns fade and are replaced by much more militant sentiments in the music. You have the assertion, the rhythms, and the sort of starkness.
There are many white people who mean right and in heart want to do right, but there are so few. If 10,000 rattlesnakes was coming down that aisle now, and I had a door here I could shut, and in that 10,000, 1,000 meant right. 1,000 rattlesnakes didn't want to bite me. I knew they were good. Should I let all these rattlesnakes come down, hoping that that 1,000 get together and form a shield? Or should I just close the door and stay safe?
You couldn't see people that had big froze, dashikis, and fist up, saying we shall overcome. It just seemed incongruous.
And all of a sudden, there was a sense of identity through style and music.
Say it loud.
James Brown.
Say it loud.
Say it loud. I'm black and I'm proud. And the feeling of course, pride.
Some people say we gotta